in for Scholes, and Solskjaer, yes! For Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, Manchester United goal 100.
And Dallas have goals against Manchester United for their name, and Dallas has got one here! Does reach David Beckham here, chucked inside Baba Yarrow, and equalised. It's a grand goal. Bend it like Beckham.
Well, mark that one up, Mark Tyler. Might not see a better crossfield pass in this whole season. Wonderful ball.
Down goes Lampard. Zenden takes it on.
Oh, it's blown in from Bayern Zenden.
It's a great run.
Oh, it's a tremendous equaliser, and it's Ryan Giggs. Most important for Manchester United, it's 2-2.
Solskjaer's header, this is Giggs, and that's 1-0. Well, that didn't take long. Inside of 7 minutes, Ryan Giggs gives Manchester United the lead. In towards McAteer. Good goalkeeping by Carroll. McAteer smuggled off the line somehow. Flew! It's another debut goal for Torre. Giggs, lovely ball, Van Nistelrooy! In fact, the referee's pointing to the penalty spot. Can give United the lead here tonight. Anders! Oh, Van Nistelrooy takes it wonderfully! Oh no, how on earth not? Van Nistelrooy went screaming at the referee. Nolan! Lightning may be striking for the second time in 12 months.
Trying to shut him down. Hearts cross. Goal for Leeds for Harry Kewell. Taken into the 66th minute. But it does come when they're on top. It didn't for Manchester United.
Now here goes Van Nistelrooy through the middle. Brought down by Doherty, was he? No! Solskjaer. Oh, Doherty this time, it is a penalty. Second rash challenge in the space of 30 seconds. Oh, he is the consummate taker of penalties.
He's all alone here, Klaus Jensen. Oh, he doesn't need anybody. Giggs, Scholes is forward. Giggs into Scholes! Comeback goal for Paul Scholes. Comeback by Manchester United, it's 1-1. Real opportunities, Ryan Giggs, he's waltzed past Kylie and taken his time to pick his spot. Nistelrooy's there, Scholes is there, Solskjaer's there, it's going to be Van Nistelrooy, it is 3-1 to Manchester United. It's another comeback victory in London.
Port, which is arriving now, Campbell to his left, Lee Tier to his right, Rooney could go all the way through here! Such confidence from the youngster.
Giggs is through! Scholes!
It's been a long time coming, but it has come through, and it's Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Was he pulled back? He was. Penalty. It was Weir who pulled him back, and he showed a red card. Brilliantly delivered.
Paul Scholes.
Rufus Brevett, Sahar let it go, Morley came in at the back, and Fulham lead.
Through to Giggs again, and maybe through to Solskjaer, and still only Solskjaer!
What an extraordinary finish! After Beckham delivered and Giggs didn't get a touch, Morley. Long saw him off, penalty! Says he's taking his time, and then this time he's been booked. Steve Malbrock, and Barthez has made it work. Finnan behind off Sylvest. If those mind games were the decisive factor, then Barthez played them very, very well.
Kinsler in towards Milberg, and Aston Villa are in front. Lifted into Forlan. to Lady. Sylvester Gay. Dug out for Forlan! He's taken his time about it, but Diego Forlan has scored a Premiership goal at last and has come to Manchester United's rescue. He's hit the woodwork, he's hit goalkeepers, he's hit points east and west beside.
Look, Van Nistelrooy scores. Phil Neville for Manchester United. This is Fabrice Fernandes. Fernandes! Oh, what a strike! Free kick quickly taken by Giggs. Kept rolling by Veron for Forlan! What a goal! It's becoming a regular occurrence.
Pop Gota in here. It's Sean Gota for Manchester City. It comes out to Anelka! Breaks for Giggs. It's a brilliant ball, and Solskjaer turns it into the equaliser. Certainly not the end of the chances, can he? Score, he does! Here is Gota! 3-1. That's the most important thing. Add to that 100 Manchester City goals.
Fortune. Solskjaer. Van Nistelrooy! Oh, the cameo back into traffic. Defoe! He's deserved it. West Ham have deserved it. It's 1-1. 5 minutes to go.
This is another close one, Martin.
Block. Oh, David James.
What a save.
Fantastic goalkeeping here.
Oh, he thinks he's won the game. My goodness me. A mess, and he should score though. This is when he gets locked out. Up it pops. Van Nistelrooy thinks he's heading it in.
His miss kick to Scholes. Brilliant play by Solskjaer to keep it in, to go past Hughes, to get it across for Scholes. Well, Scholes is the scorer, but Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who incidentally has never scored against Newcastle, the provider supreme.
This is a sloppy, sloppy ball, you know, it's played out.
Well, O'Shea in trouble.
Oh, it's a goal! Bartes, bewildered.
And there was a deflection on it. Van Nistelrooy!
They're back in front quickly.
Forlan, plenty of time to line it up. Van Nistelrooy in stoppage time before half-time. And Shearer hits it! What a way! Forlan's onside. Nervy for Newcastle again. Van Nistelrooy, hat-trick, 50 goals for Manchester United, big numbers all over the place today, including the scoreline. Sylvester, Solskjaer, he's in, he doesn't miss, and there's another landmark for you, his first Manchester United goal against Newcastle. It's been a long time coming in his career.
Shearer. And Bellamy glances it in. It's 5-3.
Carragher.
Oh, the goalkeeper's lost it. What a catastrophe for Dudek. What a gift for Forlan and for Manchester United. In such a tight game, it's been broken open in extraordinary circumstances.
It's a bread and butter mistake, this, Martin. It's easy. It's can take it and then clear it.
Oh, it's through. It's Forlan again. It is Forlan again.
Carragher. Also the claims.
Hoppier puts it in the bottom corner. Liverpool may be back in business.
Owen.
Harman!
Oh, what a save.
Fantastic football.
What a save.
The player who had the shot and the man who kept it out.
Well, he's not had to make many saves, has he?
It's a weak one by Seagull. To Solskjaer's head. Scholes, no flag.
Veron! Scored by Veron. From Scholes' cross. And was there a hand in there by Ruud van Nistelrooy?
Van Nistelrooy.
Oh, Scholes has picked his way through! Manchester United 2, Arsenal 0. And
questions about that, just admiration.
Solskjaer comes to meet it near post.
I wonder what he'd do.
That's what Veron would do. This is, if they get something on the end of this, it'll be spectacular. And they have an own goal by Schemmel. An ending to a move that didn't deserve that kind of fate.
Around the penalty spot.
Decent shot in it, and unbelievably.
Scholes, lovely ball, Van Nistelrooy onside. Would you believe it?
Left-sided player from France, Frank Kudru. And Bocic is in again. Alan Bocic gets it absolutely spot on.
Position.
And it's Nemec. Goodness me.
Making good ground for Manchester United. Solskjaer, it's a brilliant ball. And stepping in to strike is Ryan Giggs. Jeremy's come from deep. Macaroni. It's Job. That could be the job done for Middlesbrough.
They wait on that for Sylvestre, and here's Beckham arriving, and here's Forlan! The goal has been coming, and it has come from Diego Forlan. Taken by Devlin. Oh, it's a good save by Bottas! Fantastic stop. Scholes to Veron. Early forward, no flag. David Beckham, clean through. Looks to Loft, the goalkeeper, and succeeds. Manchester United 2, Birmingham City 0. Smile back on the face of David Beckham. And Manchester United's much-needed victory is on the way.
Better coming to meet it towards the near post. Barthez with the punch away, straight to McCann. It's a goal! What a start for Sunderland! Keeps going and finds Solskjaer. Good save with the feet. Took it beautifully. And delivers a dangerous cross. Oh, he's done it again, Nacho. It was Rio Ferdinand on the back post. And suddenly Beckham gets in behind the Sunderland defence, which is finally beaten. Their brave resistance ended. In towards Solskjaer. And the header on by Foran. Sylvestre turns it back into the danger. And Roberts in support. Jason Kumas, yes! Beckham, though. Clipped in towards Van Nistelrooy, 1-1. Instant reply. West Bromwich Albion in front for less than a minute. It was a slip by Clement, which allowed Beckham. Van Nistelrooy, keen has gone on. And kept it in, and there's Scholes! Oh, fabulous goal! Clean as a whistle from Paul Scholes. Marvellous assist for the captain. Only as far as Keane, and here's Neville. Rolled in towards Scholes. It'll come for Solskjaer!
Five forward here. Lampard making it six. Patisse pass for Gudjonsson. Well, Chelsea deserve it, really. Puccini, trying to prevent the corner, he kicked it away quickly to Beckham. Scholes! Goalkeeper will reflect on the kick. The last person in the world you want to supply is David Beckham, because he supplies Scholes, who scores for Manchester United. Van Nistelrooy! What a save!
What a piece of goalkeeping.
He gives way to Forlan. A move that must have been put on hold. Obviously giving the ball away in their own half. Are they going to pay a price for it? They are! And Diego Forlan has beaten Chelsea again. He did it in the Worthington Cup in December. The joy and jubilation in the Premiership in January.
Well, talk about a late, late show at Old Trafford.
Don't leave this ground early. You might miss something. But watch Keane here win that ball, Martin.
Driving a super pass for Beckham, one that he would really appreciate. Neville's gone outside of Beckham, and Beckham's played a nifty little ball in for Gary Neville. And here's Van Nistelrooy, Manchester United lead. It's a splendid goal. A really outstanding team goal. And it's pulled it back for Veron, who let it go for Giggs. And Giggs will get another goal and score.
Silvestre slipping to the floor, still managing to deliver. And Van Nistelrooy, he turned, he shot. And it ends in the corner of the goal. Approaching the hour. Van Nistelrooy with the help of the deflection.
For Giggs. Scholes on mark, so it's Van Nistelrooy! Away, he'll take the free kick and pulls it back cleverly for Wright Phillips. That's a good ball too. Oh yes! Isn't it unbelievable?
Plenty of him to aim at for Djorkaeff.
Bolton lead!
Over the top by Keane. Beckham is goal side. Beckham's cross, Solskjaer! Themselves. At least it's 1 point, and Ferguson is waving them back to get three.
On to Beckham onside, pulled in, headed by Buck, forced it by Van Nistelrooy. That will clear the heads. Manchester United in front inside of 20 minutes. Beckham was clearly onside.
Half swinger, Viduka's header. Manchester United trying to be patient. Seth Johnson with the foul that time.
Mikel Silvestre, a most unlikely hero for Manchester United. But whenever a question is asked of this team, they generally find an answer. Another assist for David Beckham.
Scholes, now Giggs. And goes Beckham.
Well, Alan Wright's asking the goalkeeper, why didn't you come? I don't think he had a chance of coming.
Juan Fasel is in the clear. One-on-one with Barthez, who makes an excellent save. The gap at this moment is down to just 2 points. Aston Villa 0, Manchester United 1.
Giggs wins the header. Beckham. Solskjaer. Penalty. The referee did not have a moment's hesitation. Ball not exactly on the spot, but it is exactly in the back of the net. Van Nistelrooy did well, surrounded by white shirts and still going. What a run by Ruud Van Nistelrooy! What a goal this could be! They could close the betting on goal of the month for March, maybe even the season. Ruud Van Nistelrooy with a very, very special effort.
John Tigard is absolutely furious.
Roy far post. And there he is! And he's got his hat-trick, albeit with the aid of a deflection. His fourth treble in the red of Old Trafford.
Okay, Scholes in a position he enjoys so much. Van Nistelrooy's turn. He's penalty. Sammy Herpier. Now, what's Mike Riley going to do? Will he do that again? He does! The Scholes get there first, he does. Is that impeding? He's given another penalty against Bichat. Stopping up his second penalty of the game and scoring again. Same place, same power. And Nistelrooy didn't get a touch, but Ryan Giggs has scored. Four. And takes the free kick quickly, Solano. Was Woodgate trying to finish it off, and genius! Genius by name, genius by nature!
Giggs.
And Solskjaer is onside, and it is 1-1. Well, it's set up for another spectacular, isn't it? And Scholes! Right on cue!
Well, I have to say, You take the Genoa strike out this opening 34 minutes, and this has been as impressive a Manchester United performance as I can remember.
Here's Giggs. Brown taking over,
setting up Scholes. He's done it again, and they've got three Manchester United. Talk about turning on the style.
Look at this for the drive and determination of the run.
O'Shea, a bit too strong for Solana.
Still John O'Shea against the frame of the goal. Giggs! Four. Four in the first half at St James's Park for Manchester United.
Well, I don't think I'm wrong in saying we're in the realms of fantasy now.
Solskjaer, Gary Neville outside him. As I look to see what was on in the centre. Scholes for the hat-trick! He has it! No, of course, not offside because it was a throw. Oh, that's going to be a penalty.
But has he paid attention to all the publicity this week?
And he's changed sides. Ruud van Nistelrooy keeps his run going.
Montez.
In goes Amiobi, and that is a blot on the scoreline for Manchester United.
Van Nistelrooy, Giggs. To do it at top pace, but it's top class for Manchester United.
Van Nistelrooy bears down on goal, finds the goal. The Premiership pendulum swings Manchester United's way.
Well, is there anything this boy can't do, Mark?
They'd love to get an equaliser here, and Ashley Cole.
Oh, it's in! All right, he's in. Manchester United by 2-1. Thierry Henry, one way and another.
Oh, it's a free header back post.
Ryan Giggs. What a game this is turning out to be.
Who crossed it? Who crossed it, Beckham Lake?
Four red shirts in the box. Held in by Beckham towards Van Nistelrooy! It's one thing getting there, it's another thing staying there, but Manchester United mean to stay on top. Pass towards Henningberg, who's beaten Barthez to it, and Blackburn Rovers are on terms. Side of Dunn, now, has your left foot. Not bad, Friedel got a touch, Scholes is there, 2-1! It will be David Dunn. Three. Played beautifully into the path of Van Nistelrooy. Scholes! Marvellous Manchester United goal. And with an arc on, they have some breathing space.
Scholes helping it on. That's a brilliant touch. Giggs. No. Paul Scholes!
Manchester United lead at White Hart Lane. It's been a long time coming.
Trying to impress.
Van Nistelrooy. Hail Ruud van Nistelrooy. 40 goals for Manchester United in a season that Sir Alex Ferguson and his players must now believe is going to end with the ultimate domestic trophy, the Premiership.
Oh, here's Beckham.
Deflection. Goal. Goals on here for Jensen. It's 1-1. Van Nistelrooy.
Solskjaer's great header on. Van Nistelrooy. He's got another one.
He has got another one. It's 3-1 here. Manchester United will feel that that is the day done.
Watch this. First and quickest, look at that.
It wasn't the worst little header down from Klaus Jensen.
Oh, and here's Van Nistelrooy. The hat-trick, he has it. He is simply magnificent. 100 games for Manchester United marked in the grand manner.
He looks up, he sees it.
And it's there!
It's going to be David Beckham. It's over the wall, it's into the corner of the net. It is classic David Beckham. Giggs, and Nistelrooy stayed onside. Now trying to turn, down he goes, and Mike Riley's given a penalty for the 10th successive Manchester United game. Here comes Van Nistelrooy. It was never in doubt. Premiership champions. They've got their trophy back.
It was a new challenge every season, especially this year, because questions were asked of us, and we've come up with the goods.
It's been a marvellous year, man. It's unbelievable. You see this, everybody's so happy. We won the league now. That was the big thing, and you know, we're just over the moon now.
I can't believe it. My voice is down there for them. Fans have been brilliant, and it's just like the boys, we had a long, big hill to climb, and we managed to do so, and